Okay, this video we are follow the last video, lesson 14, part 2, C. We already finished A, B, and this one's C. Lesson 14, part 2, C, because we not finish for the part 2, the dialogue, right? So we first read the dialogue, then you guys follow me, okay? The page here, the textbook here, the page 113, 113, 113页, 113页. If you guys can follow me to read the sentences, okay, that'd be great. You know, I'm just very slow here, okay. So here, first I say, 在高小英家，在 at 高小英家 at 高小英's home, at 高小英's home. Okay, the first, who say down here, 高小英 say, 王旁里有，快进来。王旁里有，快进来. In this part, look at us, 王旁里有, first have to announce the door, right? 王旁里有, announce the door. Announce the door, then 高小英 open the door. Okay, so then 高小英 saw 王鹏 and Leo there. Then that's why 高小英 say, 王鹏, Leo, 快进来, 快, hurry, quickly, faster. 进来, come in. In that case, just say, please come in, please come in, 快进来. Okay, then Leo say what? Leo say, 小英, 祝你生日快乐，小英，祝你生日快乐。Okay, 这是送给你的生日礼物。这是送给你的生日礼物。Okay, Leo say that, right? Okay, Leo say, Happy birthday, 小英. This is birthday gift for you. Then, who say that? 小燕 say, 谢谢. Then, she what? She's opened the gift. She's opened the gift. 太好了. Okay. 我一直想买这本书. Okay. 我一直想买这本书. 带这么多东西. 你们 太客气了，小燕say，谢谢，太好了，我一直想买这本书，带这么多东西，你们太客气了。Okay, one more time. 谢谢，太好了，我一直想买 这本书，带这么多东西，你们太客气了。Okay, 小燕 say, thank you, she's opened the gift. I always wanted to buy this book. You brought so much things with you. You are really too kind. Okay. 我一直 from before until now. If you say the words, 一直 means from before until now. 我一直想买, want to buy 这本书, this book. Okay. The first say that one here. Okay. The second say, 带这么多东西，这么多，这么 is so, 东西 things. In that case, the 东西 is gift for birthday, right? 带这么多东西, okay. I'm gonna say here, brought, okay. Brought, 带, brought, 带, 带这么多东西. 你们太客气了, you are, okay. You are really too kind. The next one, who say that one here? Look at us, the girl is 王红, okay. 王红 say what? 王红 say, 哥哥。李友，你们来了。That means 王红 is 王鹏 younger sister, right? Okay. 王鹏，李友 visit for 高小燕。Okay. Then 王红，王鹏 younger sister, 王红 stay or leave 高小燕's home.And Wang Peng is a brother here. Wang Peng say, 哥哥，李友，你们来了。Hi, brother, 李友， you are here. 你们来了。
Okay, the next one here.
李友 say what? 李友 say, 小红，你怎么样？ Follow me pronounce, okay? 小红，你怎么样？ Hi, 小红， how are you? 小红你怎么样？怎么样 ？OK. In that case, 怎么样 ？And how are you? OK. 怎么样 ？How have you been? 怎么样 ？OK.
Then, what does he say here?
我很好。Then 小红，王鹏 younger sister 小红 answer say what? 我很好，每天都在学英文。One more time.我很好 ，I'm fine. 每天都在学英文，每天 every day 学英文 ，study English. Okay,
the Wang Hong say that one here, right? I'm fine. I'm studying English every day. I'm fine. I'm studying English every day.
That's Wang Hong answer.Leo,
right? Okay, so the next sentence is, we can see the next page here, okay?
Next page here is 114, who say that? Wang Peng. Wang Peng say who? Younger sister Wang. No, Wang Peng. Wang Peng talking to who? His younger sister Wang Hong. Okay, Wang Peng say, 小红，你每天练习英语，练习多长时间？小红，你每天 your every day 练习 practice 英语
English okay, here
练习 practice 多长 how long 时间
how long the time okay one more time
小红，你每天练习英语练习多长时间？
我们看，
小红，你每天练习英语练习多长时间
？Okay, 王鹏 say that one here, right? 王鹏 say, okay, 小红 ，How much time do you spend practicing English every day?小红 say what?
三个半钟头。三个半钟头。三个
three.
三个半钟头小时。
Okay, hour.
三个半钟头还看
also watching.
还看两个钟头的英文电视。
Okay, 王红 answer her brother.王鹏 say what?
三个半钟头，还看两个钟头的英文电视。
One more time.
三个半钟头，还看两个钟头的英文电视。
One more time.
三个半钟头。还看两个钟头的英文电视。
Okay, let's see next. Who say that? Look at 高文中。
哎，你们两个是什么时候到的？哎喂，你们两个
you all 可能 you two okay
什么时候问到的？
Here is a here, right a here.
Wait, 你们两个 you all, 我看着 you two, 什么时候 when, OK, 到的 come here, arrive here, right? 高文中 say that, right? 高文中 say what, OK, that's 高文中 say, right?Let's see here. Okay. 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 3 hours. Let's see. 高文中心. Let's see my page here. Okay. Oh, wait. Did you two? Okay. No. 高文中 here. Yeah. When? When did you two get here? The 高文中心. When did you two get here? Okay. Leo, say what?
刚到刚到
just now.
刚到 it's now.
文中 say what? 文中 say,
白英爱没跟你们一起来吗？
白英爱 another girl name, okay?
白英爱没
can say, 没有 they drop the 有 only say 没
白英爱没有跟
with
你们
you are.
一起
together 来吗 come here 是白英爱 now with you guys together come here OK that's 高文中 ask right here
didn't 白英爱 come with you
that's 高文中 really cared another girl 白英爱 right OK
didn't 白英爱 come with you
OK Leo say what Leo say
他还没来
他 in that case 白英爱
还 still 没来没有来
now come here she's already
来了
come here OK that's Leo answer who answer 高文中
she's still not here
I thought she already getHere, got here. That's Leo say, right? The next one.
高小燕 say, 王鹏
Leo, 来我给你们介绍一下。
王鹏 Leo,
来我给你们介绍一下。
Okay. 王鹏 Leo, please come here. Let me check.Let me introduce you. Who?
这是我表姐。
This is my cousin.
Helen. 这是她的儿子。
Tom. Okay. This is her son, Tom, right? Okay. So one more time here, okay?
王鹏
Who say that? 高小燕 say, right? 高小燕 say.
王鹏Leo, 来我给你们介绍一下。
One more time.
王鹏 Leo, 来我给你们介绍一下。
Okay.
这是我表姐 Helen. 这是我表姐 Helen.
Okay.
这是她的儿子 Tom.这是他的儿子 Tom 王鹏 Leo 来我给你们介绍一下这是我表姐 Helen 这是他的儿子 Tom
OK This is 高小音 Introduce 王鹏 and Leo about her cousin right HelenOkay, what here, say here, say, uh-huh, here. Let's see the next one here, okay? So here, 高小燕 say,
王鹏 Leo,
okay.
Let me introduce you.
This is my cousin Helen. This is her son Tom. Okay, let me see next one. 王鹏 say what? 王鹏 say,
你好 Helen.
Hello Helen.
你好 Helen.
Okay, Helen say what?
你好，
王鹏。
Hello,
王鹏。Okay.
文中和小英都说你又聪明又用功。
文中 in that case, 高文中。
和小英
in that case, 高小英 in Chinese, okay? The friends very close, you can see first name, they jump the last name, okay? 文中 first name, 小英 is first name, okay? It just means we are friends, okay? We are really close, right? So,
文中和小英都说 both say what? 说 say you, 说你又聪明又用功。
We already learning you. You means both and, right?
Say who?
Say 王鹏又聪明 smart and 又用功 hardworking, right? Who say that? 文中 and 高小燕 here, right? So, okay, what I say here, okay, say,
Hello, 王鹏 文中 and 小燕 say that.
You are very smart and hardworking. Okay. 王鹏 say what? 王鹏 say,
哪里哪里。
王鹏 answer who? Answer Helen, right?
哪里哪里。
Okay.
你的中文说得真好。
是在哪儿学的？
哪里哪里。
你的中文说得真好。是在哪儿学的？
Your turn.
哪里哪里，你的中文说得真好，是在哪儿学的
？Okay, they hear.
You're flattering me. Your Chinese is great. Where did you learn it?
That they say here, right?
Learn. Helen say what? Helen say,
在暑期班学的。
暑期 summer term, 班 is class, 暑期班 summer class,
在暑期班学的
at summer class, start, right? Then Hannah said, at summer school,
at summer school,
okay.
在暑期班学的
at summer school, okay. So now you can see the next page here, what I say here, okay?
王鹏 say, I
what?
I,
both of you, I.
汤姆长得真可爱。
Okay.
你们看，他笑了。他几岁？
I.
汤姆长得真可爱。你们看，他笑了。他几岁？
Who say that? Who is Wang Peng say that? Okay, Wang Peng say what? Okay. Wang Peng say, Wang Peng say,
Hi, Tom is really cute. Look, he's smiling now. How old is he?
Okay, then Helen say what? Helen say,
刚一岁。
Gang is just. In that case, now or a couple minutes ago. You say,
Gang yi shui, yi shui one age, right?
Here,
Gang yi shui.
Just turn one, okay? Just to turn one.
Gang yi shui,
because we're talking about the age, right?
是去年生的。是去年生的。属狗。
Okay, Helen say,Just, he just turned one. He was born last year, the year of the dog.
属狗 the year of the dog.
Tom, 属狗 the year of the dog.
属狗
Okay. Then who say next one here?
李友 say, 你们看，他的脸圆圆的，眼睛大大的。鼻子高高的，嘴不大也不小，长得很像 Helen.
Here, maybe you ask me, Hi, YINGYING, let's say double time.
圆圆的，
高高的，大大的。They not change meaning, just the sounds more softened. The sounds beautiful, more softened. Okay. If you're talking to someone, she's not serious, not really formal, informal, colloquial. Okay. Use the double time. Okay. 圆圆的，大大的，高高的。The sounds just more softened. Okay. More softened. And that's it. Okay. You can see here. In that case, we're talking to baby. It's cute, right?
他的脸圆圆的，
圆是 round, right? Round the face, round the face, right?
圆圆的
，OK。
眼睛大大的
，the eyes is big。
大大的，这三品就是大大，一看谁大
？It's OK， 我说
大大的
，more common, more colloquial, informal, the sounds more subtle。
大大的，圆圆的，
好好的 ，if you hear they say 好好的 ，right? OK， 就是。
鼻子
the nose，
高高的
，OK，
嘴不大，也不小，长得很像
Helen。OK， what does he hear? Look, he's got a round face, big eyes, and straight nose. His mouth is not too big, and not too small. He looks just like.Helen, yeah, because Helen is his mother, right? Just Helen. Okay.
The next one, who say that here? Wang Hong say, right? Wang Hong say, 妈妈这么漂亮。
In that case, 妈妈 is Helen, you know that.
妈妈这么 so, 这么 is so 漂亮。
So mom is so beautiful, right?
妈妈这么漂亮，儿子长大。
长大 to grow up,
一定
definitely certainly,
漂亮
in that case for boy we don't like to say 漂亮 you know that right, it's handsome right 漂亮 okay,
一定很帅，一定也很帅
okay one more time,
妈妈这么漂亮，妈妈这么漂亮
in that case Helen is so beautiful,
儿子长大。一定也很帅。
Tom grew up also, definitely. Okay, so handsome. Right? Okay, so then here say, with such a grew us, okay, mom, okay, the son will definitely be very handsome. Yeah. Let's see, next sentence, who say that here?
小音 ，that's 小音
say right， 小音 say 话，先 say，
来来来，我们吃蛋糕 ，come，let's
eat cake right，come，let's eat the cake，
来来来，我们吃蛋糕
，wow，let's eat cake，next sentence is who nervous next， 文中高文中高文中 say what。
等等白英爱吧
Please wait 白英爱
Wait Don't
Don't what
We wait for 白英爱
But why
她最爱吃蛋糕
She loves cake Who say that 高文中 That's 高文中 really care 白英爱 right Okay so because 高文中 She twice timeThe first time Gao Wenzhong asked who? Asked Wang Peng and Liu, you guys, when you guys come here? And Bai Ying'ai now with you guys together come here? Okay. Gao Wenzhong really care. Really care. Bai Ying'ai, right? And last time he said, wait, don't. Okay. We wait for Bai Ying'ai, she loves cake. Okay. So we finish this time, okay?I do second time, okay? Follow me to read, okay? Follow me, okay? Follow me to read. Back here again.
一百一十
三页 The first here, what they say here?
At 小英家
At 白英家
在高小英家在高小英家
OK
王鹏李友请进来王鹏
理由，你那谁请那些快 ，OK？ 就看谁请进 ，Please come in. In that case, they say, Please quickly come in. Hurry, come in quickly. Mostly work.
王鹏，理由，快进来。
OK。
小英，祝你生日快乐。
OK。
这是送给你的生日礼物。小英，祝你生日快乐。这是送给你的生日礼物。
OK， 小英 say what？
谢谢。
And says open the gift。
太好了，我一直想买这本书。带这么多东西，你们太客气了。谢谢。
She says, open the gift. And she says, what?
我一直想买这本书。带这么多东西，你们太客气了。
Okay, next. Okay, who say that? 王红 right?
哥哥 ,Leo, 你们来啦。哥哥 ,Leo, 你们来啦。啊，小红，你怎么样？啊，小红，你怎么样
？OK, I'm here. 小红 say what?
我很好，每天都在学英文。我很好，每天都在学英文。
OK, the next, next page here you can see 114.
小红 brother 王鹏 ask 小红、okay.
王红小红
they not say 王 they say 小红、okay.
小红你每天练习英文练习多长时间小红你每天练习英文练习多长时间
小红 say what
三个半钟头，还看两个钟头的英文电视。三个半钟头，还看两个钟头的英文电视。
Okay. The next person is 高文中。高文中 say what?
哎，你们俩。你们两个是什么时候到的
？They ask 王鹏 and Leo.
哎，你们两个是什么时候到的
？The I in that case here. Hi. It's hi. Okay. Leo 声。
刚到。
Yes, now.
刚到。
Okay. 高文中 say what?
白英爱
another girl name.
没跟你们一起来吗？白英爱
没 in that case, 没有
没跟你们一起来吗
？Okay. Leo say what? Leo answer.
他还没来。
She's still not come.
他还没来。
Okay.
我以为
哎爸，
我以为。他已经来了。我以为他已经来了。
高小英 say
王鹏李友来我给你们介绍一下。王鹏李友来我给你们介绍一下。这是我表姐 Helen 这是她的儿子 Tom 这是我表姐 Helen 这是她的儿子 Tom
OK 王鹏 say what
你好 Helen 你好 Helen
OK
海伦 in Chinese
海伦 Helen 海伦 OK 海伦 Helen
你好王鹏文中和小燕都说你又聪明又用功文中和小燕都说你
Both say you What
又聪明又用功
Okay So you're so smart and also so hardworking Okay
王鹏 say 哪里哪里你的中文说得真好是在哪儿学的
王鹏 say
哪里哪里你的中文说得真好是在哪儿学的
Helen say
在暑期班学的在暑期班学的
OK, let me see next page here, OK? Next page, what is it here? OK, 王鹏 say 115
哎汤姆长得真可爱你们看他笑了他几岁了
哎 See here. Hey
汤姆长得真可爱你们看他笑了他几岁了
几岁 In that case explained here、okay? 几岁 How old Maybe you learned before we say
多大你多大
And 你几岁 Explain here 几岁 My prefer before the age 10几 How much How many The questions right For person For age For things How much How many For person For age The 几 My prefer for Small number Small Little number Small number In that case For person age My prefer before 10 years old The kids The children Okay, so then that's why because you see the Tom is the baby, right? That's why Tom used the
几岁他几岁了
Okay,
多大
After 10, after 10, okay, normal regularly, we like to say
多大
多大 for person is age, for things, for the size, okay, 多大 If somebody ask you, I think probably ask
你多大
we don't say你几岁 If you're kids, you say,
你几岁
Okay, then that's it. Okay, then you know when you use the 几岁 When you use the 多大 Okay, usually after 10 more old, okay, you say,
多大
Before the 10, more people say, 几岁 Because 几 is a little number, small number for question, how much, how many things,For person is age.
Okay. 他几岁了
Okay. So the next one, Helen say.
刚一岁。
This is turn one.
刚一岁。是去年生的。是去年生的。属狗。属狗。
The next one, who say Leo, say
你们看他的脸圆圆的眼睛大大的鼻子高高的你们看他的脸圆圆的眼睛大大的鼻子高高的
Okay, the next one here
嘴不大也不小长得很像 Helen 嘴不大也不小长得很像 Helen 海伦
Helen
海伦 OK 长得很像 Look, legs
You can say your classmates You can say your friends
so, 我朋友长得很像
Somebody else Parents, the parents.
我朋友长得很像
You can say,
我长得很像 by yourself, your parents, 爸爸妈妈长得很像。 You can say this one, 长得很像 the other one, okay? Here, or you can say some animals, you can say person, 长得很像 look like, okay? 长得很像 the next one, we'll see that one here, 小红 right? 妈妈这么漂亮 the mom is so beautiful, 儿子长大一定也很帅。妈妈这么漂亮，这么漂亮，这么漂亮 ，so beautiful， 这么贵 ，so expensive， 这么累 ，so tired， 这么瘦 ，OK。儿子长大一定也很帅。不现在，小心。来来来，我们吃蛋糕吧。来来来，来来来，来来来，我们吃蛋糕吧。Let's eat cake。文中，高文中，等等白鹰爱吧。Please be careful, 白鹰爱。等等白鹰爱吧。他最爱吃蛋糕，最爱 favorite， 最爱吃蛋糕 favorite is cake。他最爱吃蛋糕。Okay, we finish for the dialogue here, okay? So now we come back here, look at the page here. We can answer the question here. You can see the page here, 126. 126. Okay, follow me to read out here, okay? 126, the box aisle. L, yes. And the number one, what did I say here? 王鹏和李友给高小英生日礼物的时候 ，OK， 高小英说了什么？问王鹏 and Leo gives 啊、高小英 some birthday gifts。Then 高小英 say what？ You can now you know how to answer that here。高小英 say 谢谢 ，definitely right？ 谢谢，你可以写在 page here。OK， 问是高小英 say what？ 是高先生，这啊、哦，高先生。祝你生日高先生哦，带这么多东西 ，OK， 你们太客气了。但是高先生 say right， 带这么多东西 ，You guys take abroad a lot of things right， birthday gift right， 你们太客气 ，You are so what you are too kind， OK， 你们太客气了。Then number two。王红每天练习英文，练习多长时间 ？Remember, 王鹏 ，right？ 王红 brother， 王鹏 ask 王红 ，right？ 每天练习英文，练习多长时间 ？The 王红 say what？ You can see the page here. Maybe you can remember, right？ 王红 say 三个半钟头。还看两个钟头的英文电视 ，OK， let me see next three hours and a half, right? And two hours watching the English TV. Let me see next one here. 白英爱来了吗？白英爱 another girl name. Who care 白英爱 ？Yeah， 高文中来，高文中 really care. 白英爱来了吗 ？No， yeah， you're right. No.白英爱没有来 I can say 白英爱没来 OK, the next one here 高小英的表姐叫什么名字 You know this one, really common Helen, right? 海伦 Helen, honey 表姐的儿子表姐的儿子叫什么名字 Tom, 汤姆 OK, next one here表姐是在哪儿学的中文？表姐是在哪儿学的中文 ？Summer school, right? Yeah. Okay. The 暑期班 ，summer school. The next one here. 表姐的儿子几岁了 ？Okay. 王鹏 ask Helen, right? The Helen say what? Just turn one. 刚一岁。刚一岁。人
表姐的儿子长得怎么样？ You know this one, right? The 高小燕 say, right?
Yeah, 脸圆圆的。
Okay, the face, round face, right?
眼睛大大的。
Big eyes, right? Then,
鼻子高高的。
The nose straight, right? Then,
嘴不大也不小。
The mouth not too big, not too small, right? Okay, that's so cute, right? Okay, let's see here.
高文中为什么要等白英爱吃蛋糕？
Last sentence is 高文中
等等白英爱吧。
Then he say what?
他最爱吃蛋糕。
Okay,
为什么？
Because 白英爱 really like eat cake, right?
他最爱吃蛋糕。
Okay, we finish the question here, right? Okay, now we see the page here, okay? 127, just follow me to read down here, okay? We already answered the questions here. Okay, so here, follow me, read down here.
今天晚上高小英家开生日舞会。今天晚上高小英家开生日舞会。
我们看。
今天晚上高小英家开生日舞会。王鹏和李友是一起去的。
我们看。
王鹏和李友是一起去的。
王鹏和李
友王鹏和李友是一起去的。
The where, you can say, 高小英家 they dropped.、Okay.
一起去的 where,
高小英家 they dropped. You don't have to say, we know, okay, 去的 where.高小燕家 we dropped, okay?
他们送给了高小燕生日礼物。
One more time.
他们送给了高小燕生日礼物。
One more time.
他们送给了高小燕生日礼物。
Next.
小英很高兴。小英很高兴。
Okay, 小英 no.
高小英。
Okay, plus the 高。
高小英很高兴。
我们看。
高小英很高兴。
The next one here.
说王鹏李友太客气了，说王鹏和李友太客气了。说王鹏和李友太客气了。王鹏的妹妹王红在高小英家住。王鹏的妹妹王红在高小英家住。王鹏的妹妹王红在高小英家住。
Okay, the next.
每天练习三个半小时的英文。每天练习三个半小时的英文。每天练习三个半小时的英文。还看两个小时
电视还看两个小时电视还看两个小时电视高小英的表姐叫海伦高小英的表姐叫海伦高小英的表姐叫海伦她的儿子叫汤姆她的儿子叫汤姆她的儿子叫汤姆海伦在暑期班学过中文。海伦在暑期班学过中文。海伦在暑期班学过中文。
OK，
他的中文说得很好。他的中文说得很好。他的中文说得很好。汤姆是去年生的。汤姆是去年生的。汤姆是去年生的。刚一岁，刚一岁，刚一岁。
Okay, the next.
属狗，王八汤。属狗，王八汤。属狗。
Okay, the next.
它长得很可爱，
王八汤。
它长得很可爱，
王八汤。
它长得很。可爱，脸圆圆的，眼睛大大的，鼻子高高的，脸圆圆的，眼睛大大的，鼻子高高的，脸圆圆的，眼睛大大的，鼻子。高高的
人，
嘴不大也不小。
我们看，
嘴不大也不小，嘴不大也不小。很像海伦，很像海伦，很像海伦，很像
三千六。
高小英让大家吃蛋糕。高小英让大家吃蛋糕。高小英让大家吃蛋糕。可是高文中说要等白英爱。可是高文中说。要等白英爱，可是高文中说要等白英爱。
OK，
因为白英爱最爱吃蛋糕，因为白英爱最爱吃蛋糕，因为白英爱最爱吃。蛋糕
，OK， the next
是这样吗
？OK，
真是这样吗 ？Really， 真是这样吗？
我们看，
真是这样吗 ？Really，
OK，
还是因为他喜欢白英爱了，还是
also。
因为他喜欢
白英爱了 or 还是 or 还是因为他喜欢白英爱了 who you know that 高文中 maybe 高文中 like 白英爱 right maybe OK we finish that one here OK so now we can see which page here OK the page here 128 some fruit name right some fruit name here OK so I have some card you guys can follow me here OK you can see down here OK only once time here OK the first one is that's one here try to return it here yeah
香蕉
one more time you can see the picture there right 香蕉 one more time
香蕉
banana OK you can see the image banana
香蕉
OK then check the pinyin here OK
香蕉
OK let me see next one some fruit name here strawberry your favorite strawberry a lot of people like that right? in Chinese they say
草莓
yeah one more time
草莓
one more time
草莓
strawberry. Let's check the pinyin here. Okay.
草莓草莓
strawberry. The next one here. Orange. Orange. In Chinese, say what?
橘子
Yeah.
橘子
Orange.
橘子
Orange. Check the pinyin here.
橘子
Orange.
橘子
Let me see next. Peach. In Chinese, say what? Peach in Chinese, they say.
桃桃桃桃
Peach.
桃
okay.
桃
okay. And that's it here. Grape. 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 In Chinese, it's here.
葡萄
yeah.
葡萄
Grape.
葡萄葡萄
yeah.
葡萄
OK, let's see next. Balloons. Balloons. Balloons in Chinese, I say balloons. In Chinese, I say
气球
Yes.
气球
Balloons.
气球气球，气球。
Okay. Let me see next one. We finish fruits, right? Let me see something here. See, card. Okay, this is next box here. Okay. Card. You know what the page is here? Okay. 128. Card. Okay. Card in Chinese say what?
卡片。卡片。
Card.
卡。片
or sometimes only say
卡
both the word
卡
okay. you can say 卡片 you can say 卡 both the word
卡片卡片
okay now we see next one soft drink or soda pop soft drink and soda pop in Chinese say what in Chinese we say
气水水水
okay, only the character will pronounce 水 water if I have this sound here
水
because this is
水汽水汽水
okay, that's it you check the pinyin here, right? 汽水儿，汽水儿。
Snacks in Chinese, they say what? In Chinese, they say
零食
Yeah.
零食
Okay.
零食
Okay. 食 is meal and food. 零 is zero for numbers. Zero. Okay.
零食
Okay. Snacks.
零食
Snacks. Okay. Check the pin here.
零食零食
Okay, let me see next. Next one, I want to say snake. Snake, no, cracker, right? Crackers. Okay, or cookies or crackers. Cookies and crackers in Chinese say what?
饼干
Yeah.
饼干
One more time.
饼干
Cookies or crackers.
饼干
Okay, now let's see. Check the pin here.
饼干 饼干
Cookies or crackers. Candy. You see candy here? Candy. In Chinese, they say
糖果 糖果
Or when they say 糖 if so eat. Or prefer say candy.
糖果 you can say 糖果
or you only say 糖 still means candy. If by itself, 糖 is sugar. We cooking so something. 糖 is sugar. If we say candy, when I say 糖 is candy, that means the 糖 from the 糖果 from the here. I just drop it. Only say 糖 Right? Okay, let me see. Let me check the pin here, right?
糖果
Candy.
糖果
Okay, let me see next.We are finished. We finish here, okay? This page we finish here, right? So then, okay. Then maybe I just try one more time here, okay? Ask you, okay? Then you tell me, okay? What this meaning here, okay? Okay. So then you tell me here, okay? Can you read down here?
香蕉
What's 香蕉? Banana, yeah. Let me see next, okay?Next one here, okay? Next one here. Next one.
草莓
Strawberry.
草莓
Strawberry. The next one here, okay? We just check the fruit because it's really common. We use a lot of time. This one here.
橘子 橘子
Orange. Okay, let me see next one here.Next one here. What is it here?
桃
Yeah.
桃
Peach.
桃
Peach. The next one.
葡萄
Yeah.
葡萄 葡萄
We finished for the fruit name, okay? So the next one, we see something here. That one here. Okay.
气球
One more time.
气球
Balloons.
气球
Balloons. Okay. Let me see. Next one here. Okay. Next one. You have to know this one too, right?
零食零食零食
Snacks
零食
Snacks
零食
Snacks
one.
Bing gan.
One more time.
Bing gan.
One more time.
Bing gan.
Cookies.
Bing gan.
Practice. Okay, the next one. Next one is the last one. Something so sweet. You know what I'm saying?
Tang guo. Tang guo.
One more time.
Tang guo.
Or I can say
tang.
Candy. Okay, this page we finish here, okay? So when I finish this page here, we are, let me see, okay? We are, can you see the page where? Okay, here's, we have one here, okay? For Chinese culture here, right? The culture here, we can only just remember how can say, 太客气了, you are really too kind. We already see that. You are really too kind, 太客气了。Also, another pronounced character, 宋中. This character really careful. We don't like to pronounce that one. We don't like to pronounce why. Because it has another meaning. 宋, by itself, the character 宋 means to give somebody. Today we learned 宋. Wang Peng and Li Yo give who? Give Xiao Yin, Gao Xiao Yin's birthday gift, right? Birthday gift. 宋, 宋, birthday gift. 生日礼物, okay.And sometimes for the special day, somebody's birthday, holiday, and Chinese, they like to give somebody, a family, a friend, a co-workers, and gift. But we don't like to give them what? They pronounce the zhong. Zhong is a zhong. We have a lot of meaning. Zhong the character. We pronounce the zhong. What meaning for clock? The clock in Chinese, which is zhong. The second character.You pronounce, you can read here, the page here, okay, the page 129, I just talked to you. The another character, 中, means overdone, finished. For movie, for thing, we watching the movie, usually you like to say the end, means they finished the movie. In Chinese, we say 剧中, means 中, overdone, finished, for movie, for things. And for person, 中, means the person not on the life, they died.They died. It means died. Okay. So we say 送终 just means want to see that person last time because that person died. Okay. So then that's why we don't like pronounce that for special holiday. Even we just talk and find anything, we don't like to say that right here. Because we really understand that. Okay. We don't like to be confused. But we know they understand that. I know this meaning. But.We also don't like to say that. Don't like to say that. And that's why for Chinese, for gift, something we don't give, we don't say. We don't say this word. And also, we don't say this word, we don't give this one. For example, clock, 钟, because 钟 in Chinese, because clock in Chinese, we say 钟. Okay, they don't want to be confused. And that's it. Okay, we don't say 送钟, 送, we already learned 送, right? To gift, 钟 is a clock.宋中 oh, okay. Not really comfortable. Just careful, don't say that. Okay, don't say that because they have another meaning. Want to see somebody's last time because that person is dead. Okay, so, okay, the culture thing is finished. Now we can see the next page here, okay? Next page, what they say here, okay? Okay, so the following is a lot, is.The following is a list of the 12 animal sense. Okay, so 12 animals, just follow me pronounce, okay, follow me pronounce. Then you can know the year of the eel is a dog or rat or tiger. Okay, shh. The year of the what animals, you can see which one you are. You can shu, da da da.The year of Chinese we say 鼠 then plus the animal, okay. So then, okay, I already have this one here. You can see here, okay. You can see if you want, you can see the page 130, okay. This one we say what rat. Rat in Chinese we say that character looks cute. See, look here, it's cute, right? Chinese we say 鼠 okay. Right. 属 Okay. If you are this year, you can see what year here. Okay. 属 Okay. If you are right, you can say 我属属 我属属属 Okay. The year after 属 I'm the year after 属 If you are, you can sit down here. Okay. 我属属 I don't know. Okay. We just sit down here. For example, 属 Okay. The next one.Next one, we check the pin here, right? 属, okay. 属, okay. The number two, next. Okay, the first one, the top one, is 属, smaller one. The second one is too big. Ox or cow. Ox or cow in Chinese say what? Ox or cow, Chinese we say. Yeah. 牛, yeah. 牛, one more time.牛 okay. We check the pins here, right? 牛 one more time. 牛 okay. The next one is still big animal. Chinese really like that here. Like this one for the man, for the boy, the parents. Tiger. You know tiger, it's very big, right? Tiger. In Chinese, we say what? Chinese, we say 虎 tiger.虎 tiger, 虎 okay. If somebody ask you, 你属什么属 the year after what? Okay, what the year after you? Okay, you can say 我属虎 if you are, okay, if you are tiger. Okay, here, 变 here, 虎 okay, rabbit or hare, rabbit or hare. In Chinese, say what?In Chinese, we say 兔兔 OK, OK 兔子 What's the name of 兔 兔子兔 OK, check the pin here, OK 兔 兔子兔 OK, OK, let's write it out here. What is it? Dragon okay, Dragon, right? OK.Dragon in Chinese say what? Chinese really like that one. They just think they're from there. They're from dragon. Chinese may say 龙 Yes. 龙 One more time. 龙 The parents really like the boy. It's 属龙 The year of the dragon. 龙 龙 属龙属龙 If somebody asks you 你属什么 Okay. What you are the year of?Right, you can say, 我属龙 okay. 龙 龙 okay. Let's see next one here. Snake, a serpent. Snake, a serpent. In Chinese, say what? Snake, serpent. In Chinese, we say, 蛇 蛇 okay. Snake, serpent.蛇 sometimes they say for the lady, if you are 属蛇 they say beautiful 蛇 美女蛇 美女 maybe you know that's 美女 really common, right? Beautiful lady, right? 美女蛇蛇 okay, one more time 蛇 okay. Okay. Snake, serpent, this one here, oh, horse, horse, still a big animal, right? Horse still a big animal.Chinese is pronounced what?
马
Horse 马 Horse You know this character from the 妈妈 The left-sized radical
马马
Okay Let's check the pin again
马马
Okay The next one Goat SheepRun, run, go, run, sheep. In Chinese, we say
羊羊羊
Okay, check the pin here.
羊羊
Monkey, monkey, sometimes if somebody is the year of the monkey, in Chinese we say hou, you're so smart. Because the monkey is so smart, right?
Hou. Hou.
Or say
hou zi. Hou zi.
Okay. Both they work. You can say hou, or can say hou zi. Okay.
Hou zi.
Okay, say
hou.
Hou. Rooster or chicken. Rooster or chicken. In Chinese, we say what? In Chinese, we say.
Ji.
Yes.
Ji.
Oh, yeah.
Ji.
Rooster.
Ji.
Chicken. This is UR. Okay. You can check. Okay, we have here. Have the year. Check the thing again.
Ji.
Rooster.
Ji.
Chicken. Next one. Highland Sun, the year of the dog, Shugo, right? Dog, in Chinese, we say what?
Gao. Gao. Gao.
Okay. You check the pin here, okay?
Gao. Gao.
Boar. Boar or pig? Pig. Boar. In Chinese, we say boar.
Zhu.
Boar.
Zhu. Zhu. Zhu.
Boar. We finish it here, right? That's why look as it finished. Let me try one more time, okay? I will ask you, okay? So then just try one more time here for the what? For the which one here? The following the is list of the 12 animal sets, okay? So the first one, okay, the first one, which one is the first one here? Which one? Okay, let's see here. It's not English, not pinyin, okay? Red character here, okay? This one here.
Shu. Shu. Shu.
What?
Shu.
Okay, let me see next one here. Next one here.
Niu.
Yes.
Niu.
Niu. Ox.
Niu.
Niu. Cow. Niu. Cow. Sound like.
Tai niu le. That's
so cool. Tai niu le. So cow in Chinese. So cool. Okay. Let's see one here. Let's see here. That one here.
Hu.
Yes.
Hu.
One more time.
Hu.
Tiger.
Hu.
Tiger. Okay. So which ones you are? Okay, you can keep which one. Okay. Then.
Tu.
Tu. Or you can say.
Toots.
Both of them are.
Tu.
Toots. Rabbit. Oh, hi. Rabbit. Oh, hi. The next one in Chinese is really common, right? Here.
Long.
Yes.
Long.
Long. Dragon.
Long.
Dragon.
Long.
Dragon. Let me see next one here. Next one, what does it say here? Even here.
Shi.
Shi.
Shi,
serpent.
Shi,
sometimes they say small dragon, they say xiao long. Shi, sometimes some Chinese they say xiao long, small dragon.
Shi,
snake.
Shi,
serpent. Okay, the next one here.
Ma. Ma. Ma.
Okay. The next one here.
Yang.
Yes.
Yang.
Yes.
Yang. Yang.
Go.
Yang.
Wrong.
Yang.
Okay. The next one here. Let us sit down here.
Hou zi. Hou. Hou. Hou zi.
Okay.
Hou zi.
Okay. The next one here. 鸡鸡鸡鸡鸡鸡
On lesson 14, we already learned is a highlands. The sun is from Denmark here, right? The year of the dog.
Gao.
Yes.
Gao.
Yes.
Shu Gao. Gao. Gao.
Duck. Okay, the next one here. Last one, finally, last one, right?
Zhu.
Bar.
Zhu.
Bar.
Zhu.
Bar.
Zhu.
Pig.
猪，猪。